It's fun to be married. I've never been supervised before. I'm supervised. She studies what I do, like an anthropologist. She'll be like, sometimes he will watch a movie on TV, even though he already owns that movie on DVD. Pointing this out to him confuses and upsets him. I had no supervision when I was a kid. We were free to do what we wanted, but also with that, no one cared about kids. I grew up before children were special. I did, very early 80s, right before children became special. Like, I remember when milk carton kids became a thing, when they were like, hey, we should start looking for some of these guys. I don't think they're just blowing off steam. No one cared about my opinion when I was a little kid. No one cared what I thought. Sometimes people would say, what do you think you're doing? But that just meant stop. They didn't actually want to know my thought process. They didn't want me to be like, well, I was gonna put this bottle rocket into this carton of eggs so that when I lit off the bottle rocket, the eggs would explode everywhere. Oh, well, that's very interesting. And what brought you to this experiment? Oh, well, thank you for asking. Well, you know how I'm filled with rage? I'm so horny and angry all the time, and I have no outlet for it, so eggs.